Fort Wayne's famous Coney Island is closed today. According to a sign on the restaurant's door, the closure is due to a COVID compromise of Coney Island family members. Management called it a major blow to their already understaffed crew. Coney Island is taking a few days off. They'll spend the time sanitizing, doing minor repairs, and letting their staff regroup.